My dad was, we were poor growing up, and that's not why he was bad. That's not his fault. But he was creative with his money, which was not good. to give you a little backstory, I have what's known as a holiday birthday, right? My birthday is a week and a half after Christmas. Kids always thought that was cool growing up. Like, wow, you must get double the gifts. No. This is how creative he was. Ready? One time, I was about like third grade. I get this box for Christmas. I open it up, and inside is a right sneaker, just one. I was like, what am I supposed to do with this? He's like, well, maybe feel good on your birthday.